Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to loiter around in the zone with me. There seems to be a firefight over there. Oh! Anyway, my big, great, elusive objective of breaking into Yantar lab is still out there somewhere, and, well, hello, I'm sneaking much. Guys, exactly who are you ambushing here? Well, I ain't gonna interfere. Anyway, right now I'm focusing on the, well, I wouldn't say secondary objective, but let's say partial objective. Obtaining more and more artifact modification recipes and or the modified artifacts themselves. And today I plan to go to Pripyat because all sorts of wacky, dangerous places are very good ground for picking up the random artifact or two from the pockets of the deceased. But also I have a little visit to make in Freedom Headquarters, because I discovered that when I trade in the reinforced beryl suit from Yantar courtyard, they will give me some recipes. So basically I am making up the rules as I go and often break them as well. Yep. Okay, I already have like a dozen screenshots of this. Who is snoring? Okay. I'm pretty sure you're like positively dead. Huh. I am intrigued now. Just a second. This is most definitely a snoring sound.
At the end.
Yeah. Maybe I will find the source later. Hello. No, I don't want to. Oh, did I? I think I did take the job, didn't I? Let's see, what do you have for this? Yep. Vodka. How come they don't give me a joint instead? This is an outrage. Okay, this is the original text from Vanilla Game. I was gonna make a Google Translate joke here, but now that I have already seen this text a few times, it's not so funny anymore. Anyway, it's comprehensible, so... Okay. Oh, Google Translate, you sassy beast. Okay. Yep. I have a special relationship with Google Translate. Oh, thank you. Because a whole buttload of my work experience revolves around transferring Google Translate texts into actual English. I mean, usually they were easy transformations, like from Norwegian to English, where the sentence structure is, well, somewhat similar. But I have seen things. Okay, so crystal. Okay, soul drops into burner. Crystal soul into burner. And fervent and crystal soul into electra. Okie dokie. So, a manual save here. And I believe I have some soul drops on me. Two, to be exact. I don't want that suit, so I'm going to sell it to somebody. Hello, do you have any money? Oh, cheapo. Let's see what Skinflint has to offer. Huh. Yeah, nice goodies. And it's not worth the trade, at least not right now, so I'm just gonna shove it into a box. Ha ha. What else do I have here? A few spare scopes, some spare ammo, just in case. Oh, I'm gonna put this one here. Dog. Oh, I wanted to check out the pistols. No, thank you. I think I'm going to leave the actual cooking experiments for after my return from Pripyat. yet, although the damned tunnel is right here. Okay. Let's call it preparations, even though I'm mostly packed already. Quick save. No. I'm gonna leave these on. Take these off. Put these on. Now, what was it again? Oh, let's read what they say about that. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna read it some other time. So crops into burner 5 hours. And very unlikely to succeed. So quick save here. What about the next ones? Okay, this has better. Oh, okay, the 60% is the success rate. Okay. Then I'm going to risk 2. And I might have to. Reload some more. Actually, no, wait. Eat some sausage. In case there is a blowout. Okay, I think I hear a cobblestone. Start by eating some. Oh wow, one of them actually worked. Okay, let me try once more. Maybe I can get them both. If the success rate for one of the processes is 60, that's 0.6. Then what's the success rate for, or the percent for 2 processes going successfully, like at the same time. Math Geeks. I think it was wasn't it squared if you had like two systems behaving and you had to calculate and they had both the same success rate, so like square 0.6 squared, that's like okay, I would need a paper, but I realize it's greatly diminished the success rate, meaning I would have to try multiple times probably. The cobblestone shattering. Let's try one more time. One more time on camera, that is. Snooze right here. Whoa! Oh, okay, it's a dream. Still the same. Fire cell. Okay, I'm gonna quit fooling around and just do them one at a time. So because I am far too lazy to get a good grasp at math, I will only risk one of them at a time. And okay, save as well. Save. Yes, I better write this one. Yes. Okay. Fuck. Okay, hello cobblestone. And load. So, actually, I just realized that there are so many other variables here as well. Not just the success rates of two processes, but also what the processes entail. So, I'm gonna try out the other burner. Shit! Wait, where did the cobblestone come again? What's happening far out, man. What's happening with the moon over there? So, I starved. Okay. Okie dokie first. Some healthy sausage, which I think I forgot before, and then... other... Whoa! Fuck! Yes, I do apologize for the repetitive stuff here. Yes, it doesn't. I put this here for lighting. We have a winner, and I'm not even hungry. Okay, quick save. Let's examine the new... Oh, okay, now I get it. These are the more advanced ones. Okay, so I already had one of these. I could have tried out the next. Well, all the better. So, what's the next stage? Fire zone. Yes, yes, yes. Crystal zone. Also into burner. So, that's a 50-50. Okay. Quick save here. Let's grab a bite. Just for good measure. Hello. I should be safe here, you know. Anomalies won't change while I'm here. And I just noticed that the roof is kind of broken. Hallelujah. pretty, ain't it? I think it's ending. Okay. Whoa. So, what did I say last? Quick save, okay. So, how many do I have? Two. Event of some nasty showing up. Let's see. I'll better prepare the grenades. Condition endurance. Yeah, I guess I'll just keep my setup. Grab a bite. Go back to sleep. Of course. Put the grenade ready. Just in case. And get over to this side. Nazis. Are these new burners right out here? Okay, save and do not overwrite. Yes. So, any nasties around? I think I might be safe for now. Okay, back to sleep. Winner. Quick save. Because in my excitement I would be very likely to walk straight into that. So, crystal soul, huh? Thank you. Whoa! Groovy colors. And now let's see the last one. Three hours. You're kidding me. Okay, 50-50 electro. Quick save. Okay, not close enough, I guess. That is central. Getting itchy here. Okay. A little safety redundancy won't hurt. It's been a while. Is it electro? I think it's electro. Okay, it just won't receive. Maybe it's one of those nighttime only things. So what time is it? It's morning. I think I'm going to try again at night. Meanwhile, try to make another one of these blue buggers. A nighttime thing as well. I don't know. In this case, I'm going to move right on. Yes, it is certainly pretty. on moving and go sort out some of my stuff. Hello. Nope. Lately I have been avoiding recording in the army warehouses area because of the game slowdown, which can't be helped. Check out what the firefight is about. Oh, I think I hear the orcs. Perhaps bloodsucker? I think I heard one. Okay, display comes on. Hey, yo! Yeah, it's a bloodsucker. Would prefer to be behind you guys, not like somewhere actually while you keep shooting, I keep looting. Oh my god, that rhymed. That is so tacky. Oh yes. One thing that I'm seeking. Quick. Alone now, so it won't be so bold. Fuck. Get away from me, fucker. Okay, let's go. I don't know which is more dangerous. The mutants or the freedom at the moment. Okay. Woo! What do we have here? Okay, let's get to the upper ground. Quick save. Now then. One thing that I was seeking for my upcoming Pripyat trip. Was a pistol that would take the 19s. I think I'm going to keep one of those. Hello, I would like to trade all the goodies that I got to you before you while you were busy shooting. You know those goodies? Anyway, for one, I want to get rid of the extra weight here. Or two. Actually, I can just drop the rifles because I am in dire need of more money. Keep one of these. So no thinking. Fellers. Hello. I just picked up these rifles for you. I have zero interest here. Okay. So, before I go, a little inventory sorting. Okay, so this is... Ah, oh, that's an old prototype. This? No, I don't want this one either. Drop? Drop, please? Okay. I'm going to leave all this extra ammo here. I will manage to.
Sure.
Oh, again. Okay. I'm not sure this is actually a safe area. So... what are these guys doing? Okay, I'm going to follow them. Oh, okay, so this is safe area. Okay. If you say so. Idea in the world. Thank you. up the view. Well, the clock. All right, and I am. Okay, just check this. Aha. I'm just about prepared to go to. Whoa. Red Forest is for bot, and as soon as I can pass these suckers. Gonna waste any more grenades. Come at me, bro. I can hear it's close. Okay, the other one is over there. What about the dogs? Will the dogs attack it? I'm not sure. Okay, they don't enter. Not yet. Huh. Okay, something's glitching over there. Hello? It's wounded, otherwise it would just charge at me. But it's kind of trying to avoid contact, it seems to me. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! No, 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 too far, too far. quick save. So, where's the other one? Suki, Suki, Suki. Hello, glitch. Okay, I think I can do it better without scope. Here we go. Oh, there were three of them, right. So, where's the third one? Come here. Don't be shy, you know. In a different pattern, somewhat. Okay, groovy. So, how much ammo do I have still left? Not all that much, meaning I would have to avoid firefights and basically allow the NPCs get killed by their own. So, Red Forest awaits, but not before I have had a little drink. For a warehouse day, well done. So here we go. So some brandy infused with ginger and black pepper. And this is also a nice place to. Basically, I'm gonna take a pause. So, bye bye, and see you soon.